moments for Dave.
Very nervous.
1 millimeter out and get disqualified. What's your pass so far, Baz?
So far, it's passed. We've just got the final technical bits to do. All the paperwork is right. It's just making sure the car's now fully up to race standard.
Have you calmed down yet, or are you still twitching?
No. Once I walk the other side of this and I've got
twitching.
A tick, that's it. I'll stop buckering then.
How long have you been planning this?
About 4 or 5 months.
I think he's got everything prepared. The only thing I think he should have bought is a bloody defibrillator. Because I'm afraid that we're going to need it.
No chance, mate. Had my ECG done on Friday, I'm fine. 517. Let me show. Let me come in and I'll show you where to look. Okay.
VB6E501 3 5.
You're going to have a little run around that side.
new co-driver.
Yep. He's raring to go.
And his flashy jacket.
Oh yeah, got my name on this. Don't do me what?
Museum about 2 hours before countdown. We had a little problem with the car, but Dave has fixed it. There's a problem with the alternator, but we are good to go. And yeah, very, very excited indeed. Filming that. So we're almost there.
I know.
So excited. We are we're hours away. I think we're about 2.5 hours away from the start line. I think we're going to leave the museum in the next 10 minutes. We'll head up to the plaza in Vitale. That's when it really starts getting quite nerve-wracking, but God, really looking forward to it.
And the weather here is not even as nice as in the UK. Apparently it's sunny in England and we're freezing our nuts off.
I haven't even thought about the weather, Steve.
Oh, that's all right then, mate. Where are you from again?
Israel.
Oh, long way to come, eh?
Not that long.
No?
You have approximately the same way to come.
Probably.
4 hours.
Yeah, it's okay.
Not that bad.
This is driving up to the start. They close up all of the roads. These are major roads, all shut, all closed off. Thank you.
Good luck.
The next one is 20 seconds. 20 seconds. 18 and 19 and 1.
8 seconds. 40, 50, 60, slow 70, down. 80, okay.
How long is this one?
The next one is 11 seconds. 2, 3, 4, slow down. 5, 6, 7, 8. That's it, done.
We were fucking shit on that.
It's only the second one we fucked up on.
It was it?
Yeah, the first one was not too bad. Okay, mate, so. Yeah. Right, so we're out of here.
Second time trials, we think we were a bit naff on the first one. There was five time trials. I think the first one was good. I think we were way out on the second one. Forget points of a second, we were like seconds out.
but we're novices and we're learning as we go along. And that's kind of the fun. But we think we can do better on this one. I've done it.
Once we go past that yellow bit, we can't stop. But you can stop up to a yellow bit. You always have to be moving.
Okay, stand down, don't they?
No, that's not. So whenever the next stamp is one is.
So when does the train start? When you get when we point to the fence?
Yeah. No, no. See that bit over there? Yeah.
That
see,
red
bit. Yeah, you'll see the track on the road.
Yeah.
So when do we press? Where the copper is? Right. No. To get under. To get under. Okay, got me. We're not going to go over. No. Average of 30. Tell me my speed, I've got speed now.
Not okay. Quality.
So it's
2 seconds.
Faster.
took a Lamborghini in a 1950s Aston Martin. How about that, Tom Bennett?
Last night about 11:30, got to bed about 12:30, and today the race starts at 6:30 in the morning, so if you get an idea, we've not been in bed very long, and goes on until about 10 something this evening. It is 500 kilometres, four stages, about 50 or 60 different trials, and non-stop, so little boys, 100 years combined, battered, but we'll do it. See you later.
Get a few reps, Dave.
Had about 4.5 hours sleep, I think, but we're now in the car park. As you can see, everybody's getting ready, preparing their cars. It's already, I reckon, around about 17 degrees. So whilst we've got another brutal day, even harder than yesterday ahead of us, I think we've got about 30 trials. We've got 3 average speed limits. Dead excited. It's going to be another fantastic day. What time is it? It is now 7:55. Our slot is 8:11, so about 11 minutes to go. The weather today is actually amazing. There's been some casualties en route, fortunately not us. Just to think to somebody who's been our fellow in arms, I guess, been ragging it through the course, and they've just arrived back at the hotel about 2 hours ago. Their clutch went. I just had a chat with the gentleman. He said his wife's told him he's got to slow down, and the tortoise and the hare is something that he needs to think about. That's what his wife said. So like all of us, our wives are the ones with the wisdom, the intelligence and the common sense. Hopefully that will apply to us today as well.
there, didn't he, the guy in front?
Yeah, he did, yeah. Bear to the right, bear to the right.
There he is.
Got him? Yeah.
You just stop for a minute?
Disaster of a leg. 1 second early, that's thousands of points deducted. Then we screwed up the time trial and da da da. Well, we did have a great copper, removed cars out of the way, but it was our worst leg. It's got to get better. Dave's angry with me. See you later.
How's your day, Dave?
Do you know what? I'm absolutely exhausted. But got here about an hour earlier than when we thought. But we've dealt with so many conditions today. The weather has been against us. We've had rain, we've had fog, we've had bright sunshine, we've had brilliant temperatures.
And traffic jams.
And we've had traffic jams.
Crazy policeman.
It's been absolutely amazing, but what a day. Epic.
Morning, gents. How are we doing?
Oh, good, thank you.
How was yesterday?
Tough, but it was a fun day, yeah.
Yeah.
We switched a bit and we had fun during the trials. Yeah,
it was great. Fun. It's been great racing with you.
Thank you.
Decision! Do I go under, do I go round? You've got the power.
said to Dave, this is the last leg, I'm not going to race it. I've been driving like a bloody lunatic.
And it's pouring with rain.
It's raining. We've been overtaking cars at 80 miles an hour on the wrong side of the road.
The try and time trial.
That was a complete disaster. And at one point, my right leg went into spasm and the muscle just locked up and I couldn't move my leg or my ankle. Therefore, I couldn't brake or accelerate. It was, I was in so much pain. I was in so much pain, but couldn't stop laughing because Steve obviously found it hugely amusing that we were screwing that one up. So that was my bag. Definitely messed that one up big time.
Somewhere.
And it's pouring with rain.
It's raining. We've been overtaking cars at 80 miles an hour on the wrong side of the road.
Thank you.
taken up probably under 30.
Esattamente così, però di fatto colui che ha trasformato con un mezzo di spostamento, che ai tempi era poco più che una bicicletta motorizzata, l'ha trasformato in un veicolo, in un'automobile. Stanno Maserati, bellissima.
Stuck in traffic, and we decided to do a bit of a Mad Max thing and try still to complete it in time. And we reckon of the 450 cars, probably no more than 50 completed that trial. 4 hours, and like I say, traffic jam. We decided to just go hell for leather. We almost totaled the car twice. Went over a red light, and somebody came across, almost took us out. And then we got squeezed left and right. And slammed the brakes on, and luckily the brakes worked this time, and skidded through a hole. And then we missed the bloody thing by about 3-4 minutes. But we think hardly anybody made that leg, so we'll wait and see, but it was probably the most exciting bit of driving I've ever done.
Congratulations!
Thank you!
How are you?
Thank you!